But this is just the beginning. All thanks to my magic card. I activate Pot of Greed. This card allows me to draw two new cards. Greed is good.
I play the magic card Pot of Greed. It allows me to draw two cards from my deck.
Now I'll draw the magic card Pot of Greed. Thanks to this card, I can now draw two new cards from my deck, Kaiba.
I'll play this, my Pot of Greed, a magic card that allows me to draw two more cards from my deck.
I play my Pot of Greed card. Huh, I bet you wish you'd drawn this card, don't you, Joseph? Now, I'm able to draw two new cards.
I think my luck is beginning to change now.
All right!
Pot of Greed lets me draw two cards.
First, I'll activate my Pot of Greed card. This allows me to draw two more cards.
Now I play the magic card, Pot of Greed, allowing me to draw two more cards.
I play this, Pot of Greed. It allows me to draw two new cards to refresh my hand. I activate the magic card, Pot of Greed. It allows me to draw two more cards.
Now I activate Pot of Greed, which lets me draw two cards.
My Pot of Greed. It lets me draw two cards.
Pot of Greed lets me draw two cards from my deck.
Next, I activate the magic card, Pot of Greed. Now I can draw two more cards.
Now, I activate my Pot of Greed magic card, so I can draw two cards.
Then I'll activate my Pot of Greed. This lets me draw two cards.
First, I'll play my Pot of Greed magic card, letting me draw twice.
I'll begin by activating my Pot of Greed. This lets me draw two more cards.
First, I'll play a magic card known as Pot of Greed, so I draw two cards.
I play Pot of Greed.
You know what that means, don't you?
I can draw two additional cards from my deck.
I activate my Pot of Greed magic card. Now I can draw two more cards from my deck.
First, I activate my Pot of Greed magic card. That lets me draw two more cards.
I activate the magic card Pot of Greed. That lets me draw two cards from my deck.
I'll start with this. The magic card Pot of Greed. This allows me to draw two more cards from my deck.
What do you know? It's the same card you drew. Some might call that a coincidence, but I call it fate. And thanks to Pot of Greed, I can draw two cards.
I'll begin my turn by activating the magic card Pot of Greed. That allows me to draw two more cards from my deck. Now, I'll start by activating the magic card Pot of Greed, which lets me draw two more cards from my deck.
But I'm not done yet. Next, I play Pot of Greed. This allows me to take two cards from my deck and add them to my hand.
I'll start by activating Pot of Greed! And you know what that means! I get to draw two new cards!